All you can do is be you. Always stand true. To who you are. Forgive up what you want. Just stand true. Have a heart. Wow, this big unreal impossible wall that was built of cement was meant intentionally for blocking me from walking around in my own mentality. Mentally has just been all knocked down. I bet you don't get to witness that too often, do ya? Ha, don't clown around, laugh, ha ha. I have collapsed that, it's all been flattened out. Now it's nothing but collected dust for God to blow off the shoulder while he watches over, looking down like an invisible entity, dust in a shell, just being cleaned by a gust of wind by itself, or like the ghost of Gus is standing behind me, dusting me clean. I fear no man but God, holding a scroll in my hand as I pursue, rolling forward, crossing over the holy land. No need to vest up, just the armor of God alone is enough to protect the blessed one. Since that form of protection has been selected, the best one. So what? Oh well, I don't give a damn. I am a holy man, but not a bullet hole wearing walking target for bullets to land. I always stand up, I never get owned. I have my shit handled even when I'm in doubt. Still I stand unafraid, afraid of nothing, not even scared of both Conan and Hulk. I have a mind state, with strength, strong enough to take them on. I'm not struggling to oppress you all, hell no. My heart won't let me drop, like David and Goliath. Have faith in defeat of underestimation, because even giants fall. And the day when that happens, I'll be yelling timber to you all, like watch your back. Well, I'm hacking them down like a lumberjack with an axe, packing a handsaw, actively swinging, focused on nothing but bringing them down in a controlled fall. Being as safe as possible, holding it up, watch me be the cause of their downfall. Go ahead, gossip and talk all you want, but you will know when you witness the meaning of the awesome power. When I'm out there constantly accomplishing the impossible every hour, then worldwide broadcast it, like the Bible has did, for publicity, publicly across the planet, for everybody to see. Celebrity, famous, like I'm podcasting, online and long lasting, I got a long line of second breaths, that's why when I'm ripping on the mic, I'm outlasting time, outlashing on the climb. Outstanding, fabulous, remarkable, like the clashing minds of a billion scientists arguing, trying to define an image. Freestyle, witness my passion for what it is and what it hasn't been. Long lasting, I'm always acting actively on the microphone. Whenever I be speaking, I be rhyming pro, climbing up into an unknown climate, unknown to the mind of any human that you know. So you better just listen up, well I roam, flowing pro, listening to the lyrical ability, always being injected. You listen to the ability, leaving you with the disability. Super deep, this is ill, listen to it every second when I speak. There's nothing clever, never, no way, it's impossible to replicate. Stepping up the level every day, so dedicated. The ability existing within me could never be taken away. You faded, yo, I just keep ripping it up in a remarkable, miraculous rap mode. Every day establish that accomplishment after accomplishment, astonishment, astonishingly speaking deep.